a show of force. The Taliban are everywhere in Kabul, and they're heavily armed. Their stated objective is to maintain security. Stunned is perhaps a more accurate description. A convoy of half a dozen Taliban vehicles certainly leaves an impression. All over Kabul, the Islamic Emirate's white flag is seen flying. The Islamic oath printed on it serves as a reminder that Sharia is now the law of the land.
So let's see what are they doing. So far, they are silent. We cannot say anything right now.
But what about the women's rights?
The Taliban member moves off to check a car, truncheon in hand. At this roundabout in the center of Kabul, the Islamists are on high alert. They fear more attacks by the Islamic State group. The Taliban have been in Kabul for just over 3 weeks now, a novelty for many fighters who were based in the remote mountains near the Pakistani border.
روز به روز خوب میشه ما احساس خوشی میکنیم اون طرف دشتا بودیم اینجا که اومدیم رشم زیاد است.
For the Taliban, the American chapter is definitely over, and their focus is on building the Islamic Emirate of Afghanistan with the next generation.